Up the air. Behind the lead units there's about five flat cars with empty rocket fuel containers on. Those white things under the bridge up there. There's something splashed in between them, between the first one and the third one. Get the air to come up. Said it was 8,600 foot long train. They can't get the air up. They only get it up about 60 pounds on the rear end. They got 90 on the front. Need to stretch the train a little bit and see if there's a leak in it somewhere if it pops a hose. Down the track a little bit and on the other side, and at least we'll have a little bit more sunlight on this side. They're still pumping the air up. I don't know. I think they're going to have to walk the train and find the leak.
It'll probably be 20 time we hit the switch up there. We don't tear into it or
Yard, left 34. I'm heading this way, Gary.
across the west right and I gave you a track. Don't double this extra before you get here. Drag around and don't smoke. Okay.
Just the front trucks that,
I don't know,
that are out there?
Like I said, we're not going to walk up there and find out.
No. You might not like that, huh? Have you ever had an experience like this before?
Nope.
Working to try and... I mean, what kind of... kind of a device do they use to try and get it back on the track?
It's a ramp and wedge type of thing.
Oh, okay. Moved it forward about 8-10 inches then.
Going up on the track. Now they may be able to rerail the thing, and they need somebody to come out here and fix the rails. Back up on the track, so.
That's a violent rock, isn't it? I mean, for what those things are used to now.
Yeah. Well, you've seen that video that I had of that one running up the foliage branch, haven't you? South of Bay Minette.
Yeah.
It's going like, I don't know how in the world that thing is staying on the track.
He's going to give it to you. Yeah. I think they're sort of collectively sitting around and figuratively scratching their heads.
Or other areas.
No, they don't play baseball.
No.
Yeah. look, here's going to be good.
Well, oh, I didn't see the truck move.
I didn't either, but he hit something. I mean, maybe they had something laying up on the right.
Not a good day. Not a good day for that guy. Try and rerail it with a door stop wouldn't be prudent.
Is there no danger of that thing tipping?
Nah. They have to be lean pretty good. They have to be Jose lean.
Still rolling.
Yeah. Baseball player. What? Yep, I believe he's on the track.
If he's not, he's making darn good progress on the balance.
Yeah.
There's a real rough spot in it.
Well, it may have rolled over a rail or partly rolled over a rail. That lets me know something there.
They're going to leave that car sitting back there.
Right.
They're not going to try and get it out.
They want to get this train out of the way. If nothing else, they got Amtrak.
Yeah, I'm picking up some reflection. You want me to get one shot, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Now I'm rolling. Okay, I'm on.
Coming our way. Piggyback.
Yeah, clear. North, no problem.
No, wait a minute. I'm not sure that's piggyback or not.
No, it shouldn't be.
Here. Take a look. It's just, it's three units and then the boxcar start.
Man, I wish I had long, long, long limbs like that. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that.
Yeah. Ought to hear him blast most any time.
Yeah.
Here, yeah. Hear it rumbling. The red block. Red signal as soon as he went in there.
What milepost number is that right there?
624.
Yeah.